In Florida, the city of Doral is one of the two cities in the state where the majority of Venezuelans live. Adriana Betancourt, a Venezuelan immigrant, is part owner of a popular sushi place called Cocay.
Well, actually, Cocay has been with my family for 23 years. My dad was the first one who opened the restaurant in Valencia, Venezuela, and we moved to the U.S. 3 years ago.
She adds that they were the first Japanese restaurant in Maracay, Venezuela, over two decades ago, and carried the tradition to the United States.
We serve amazing food, and we treat all our employees as family.
Adriana spent 15 years working in corporate America, but when her family wanted to move the restaurant to the U.S., she decided she wanted to continue the family tradition.
Well, we actually have a great fusion. I mean, we boil the Latin flavors with the traditional like sushi making, so that makes our sushi super unique. One of our best sellers is the tsunami roll, and I actually call it like a mountain of flavors, because it has like wakame and shrimp tempura and honey mustard, so it's very different and it's huge. I mean, like customers see and they say like, wow.
Adriana's family learned the Japanese techniques over in Venezuela and brought them over to the U.S. And this is not your average sushi. This is a Latin flavored sushi full of beautiful citrus flavors. Here we have a tsunami with crunchy crab, seaweed, and a homemade honey mustard sauce. This is a magic sake with salmon and all kinds of citrus flavors, and the rice cakes, which will knock your socks off. And now, agosat. Adriana wants to be an inspiration for other Latina businesswomen.
Dreams come true, and I know it sounds empty when you say like you need to believe in yourself and you work hard, but I mean, yeah, dreams come true, and like this is one of them, Cocay.
From Miami, Florida, I'm Ana Barbie, U News.